and more medal ceremonies are on the way. And the women's 400 T44 coming up, but it's another shot put before that, the men's F36. And of course, Russia doing very well in this also.
Vladimir Sviridov of Russia, gold medalist in this event. Sebastian Dietz of Germany taking the silver medal. And this one of the events which was completed last night, and Vladimir Sviridov of Russia. Yet another gold medal for the side and the nation at the top of the medal table.